Pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just...
There he goes, right side. Touchdown, Washington. Offense now, they head back onto the field. And they hit the home run last drive. One play on the ground all the way to the house. Now the defense, maybe they're expecting a run here.
Partner, I love your description because when we talk about hitting the home run, we're usually thinking about a passing play, aren't we? Something in the air, deep ball. But how about them just taking it big time?
And he takes it in. And the drive begins with a run by Geis. Touchdown!
All right, here we go. 3-19! 3-19!
Right back to him on first down. Room here to run! To the end zone for
all right now. Lucky 56.
They'll hand it out to Geis. Through an opening, and there he goes. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington.